Welcome back to Cabal Vision HD. Good weather. Shame. Nothing to spice things up.
Yes, you mustn't disappoint the fans. Semi-finals. Here we go, Jim. Here we go. Present for the attacking team.
Kiroth Kraken is with us today to commentate on this match.
I warn you, I won't answer any questions about my company finances or the unfounded allegations against me.
Well, whatever you say, or don't.
Merrier.
temerity really worst reward. That player's like a streak of lightning.
Yeah, it's a streak of something, Jim. But I wouldn't call it lightning. Moved right next to a teammate.
Let's hope it's going to be okay.
It's now as free as a bird in a thunderstorm. What a bunch of incompetent gits. If I had my way, I'd flog them all. Well, at some point, one of them should be able to pick up the ball. It's a ball, not an oiled snotling for Knuckles' sake. I've seen some bad Blood Bowl matches in my time, and this is one.
Turnover! Oh, I can't believe this! So many fails! What is this, a blind halflings match or something? Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later. Oh dear. I hope that player has written a will.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. Yeah. You should know. You've interviewed enough of them. Rat's not looking! He's not looking! Get in there!
Going to make him suffer.
What a bunch of incompetent gits. If I had my way, I'd flog them all. that's the way. Attack the ball carrier. I bet that sneaky kid will try and dump off the ball, but not that I blame him.
I'll be blunt here. If you can't pick the ball, then what are you doing with the sport?
I've seen some bad Blood Bowl matches in my time, and this is one of them.
This player likes to be well-assisted in a fight.
Now his body can move freely.
Step next time, perhaps?
I thought we might have one of those horrible games without at least one death match. Taking the ball, and the end zone is close.
Yeah! Ooh! Must be extremely frustrating, don't you think?
This is a fresh start. Carnage can start all over again.
To get into position to prepare their formations. Remembered, we're not playing soccer.
know I have the intentions of a constipated snot.
Restarting. I hope that everyone's had some liquid refreshment.
Oh, I guarantee they'll drink their fill.
End of the first half. Krakeni, any advice for the coach of the opposing team?
Have a good breather, cause they'll be in deep water in the second half.
Get trampled by spectators. Shameful. Did you grease the ball before the start of the match? Must have glue on their fingers. Kirov Kraken is with us today to commentate on this match.
I warn you, I won't answer any questions about my company finances or the unfounded allegations against you.
Well, whatever you say. Or don't.
Yes, they picked up the ball.
Whoopee-dee-dee. Yeah. Or a bad dodge? Oh, I can't believe this. So many fans. What is this? A blind halflings match or something? players arrive to assist their teammate.
I've seen some bad Blood Bowl matches in my time, and this is one of them.
Risky action, Bob. If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1 million gold, right? Trouble. Tried that Crooksiade yet, Bob?
A sports drink made by the Skaven of Clan Pestilence? No thanks, but I'll give it a miss. I may not be the And Dave, I think he knows. It's a bad squad. They need to fire the player that can't dodge, or have them assassinated. Either solution works.
They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood, though.
Fire some action!
The other players stood there like statues, with such easy play. I swept down myself. The ball is in the player's hands. What next?
incompetent gits. If I had my way, I'd flog them all.
What's that player doing, Bob?
They look to be rolling on the ground in agony, Jim. And here comes the other team.
Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those stubby boots that hard?
Perhaps not, Nick. So yes! What a bunch of incompetent gits. If I had my way, I'd flog them all!
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. Risky block, but it paid off. Failed dodge. That's going to be a turnover. Bad pass. Someone's going to be fired shortly.
Yeah, fired out of a cannon. The coach had that thing.
They've picked up the ball. I suppose I should say something. I wonder if this team's been at the blood racer before kickoff. They can't run straight.
I've seen some bad Blood Bowl matches in my time, and this is one of them. In the stands. They too have the right to have some fun and some blood.
On the floor again. This team must like worms or something. Hardly what you'd call exciting.